If equipped, you'll find the heated seat controls on the center instrument panel below the climate controls. Push the control once for high, twice for mid, and three times for low. Push the control a fourth time to turn the feature off. If the ignition is switched off while the seat warmer is operating, high, mid, or low, and then switched on again, the seat warmer will resume operation at the last selected temperature. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.